That's us. Got this?
You might need more of a running start.
Oh, you're gonna tell me how to do my job?
I'm just saying, one more step might make all the difference.
Just drive.
Yo， 大家好，今次想同大家讲嘅呢套电影咧就叫做《非常速度》啦。嗱，睇到个“道”字咧就知 ，you know，it's about stealing，you know。咁呢套电影里面咧就讲两兄弟咧就系神偷，擅长于就系偷靓车啦。咁你喺呢套电影里面咧会睇到好多珍藏特别版嘅靓车咧，例如1962年嘅法拉利或者 you know 宝马啦。咁Easy Man， 最简单就是喜欢靓车的你，喜欢收藏或者欣赏古董跑车的你呢，就一定要入戏院看了。我自己入戏院看呢就感觉非常良好，非常舒服，只要用一只字去形容这套电影就是靓。靓车、靓人、靓景，系啦。咁呢套电影呢，如果讲个故事嗰个嘅起承转合呢，佢呢感情线比较多嘅。点解咁讲呢？可以透露少少啊，容许我透露少少，就系讲个大哥呢，即系 Big Brother， 咁佢哋两兄弟嘛。咁大佬呢就呢好鍾意其中一个女仔，咁佢呢就开始同个女仔拍拖啦。拍咗拖之后呢，佢呢就发觉自己唔应该继续做神偷。咁咧就想转行，想洗底啊！谂住偷完最后一架珍藏古董跑车之后就唔做落去啦。但系咧，佢女朋友咧就反而鼓励佢，佢话你一世系贼，就冇可能变噶啦，原来。咁所以咧，呢套电影咧个感情线咧，大家可以留意一下嘅。咁啊，未睇嘅你咧就快啲入戏院咧，同亲朋戚友又好，同你另一半又好，咁啊快啲入戏院睇啦。And I'm gonna see you guys in next video. Peace out.
What part of the plan is this?
I thought you didn't need a plan.